I have been waiting for a while for Armada to release their proposed steel input gear and metal crown gear for the differentials in the Armada Granite BLX 4x4 3S RC truck. Sadly, the date keeps changing, and now it is expected in summer of 2020. I was lucky enough to find a YouTube video by Continue Crushing RC YouTube channel showing instructions of a newly released set of hot racing gears and parts needed, see links in description below, which were created by Hot Racing, that would fit and work in my Granite 4x4 BLX RC truck. I watched the YouTube video and wanted to try to install the steel input gear and see how it would improve my RC truck's performance. I went to rcexpress.com and they sold all the gears and parts required. So I made an order and it was delivered 3 days later with free shipping. I ordered a 7000 CST diff oil and also had to order some rubber sealed ball bearings needed for this install. See link below. When I received the ordered parts and gears, there were no instructions included, so I went back to the YouTube video, see link below in description, and I began the conversion to install the new gears. You must take the existing internal diff gears from your existing stock diff case for reuse in the new install. I had ordered the new aluminum diff yoke and assembled all the gears and followed the directions from the YouTube video, and all worked fine. So I installed the completed diff box back into the rear section of my chassis, as the rear is where I have always had stripped input gears and crown gears before. I never had any problem with the front gears, so I did not upgrade or install any gear upgrades in the front section, only in the rear diff section. If you use 3S LiPo batteries, you may want to upgrade your front differential also. This upgrade requires the use of diff oil in the aluminum carrier case, so I bought a bottle of silicone diff fluid 7000 CST, and it's worked fine. It is quite thick, about the consistency of maple syrup. After I finished and was ready to install the completed assembly back into my RC truck, I took the completed assembly out for a test drive. I was totally pleased with the new performance, and the RC truck ran smooth and quiet. I upgraded the rear diff, but could do an upgrade to the front differentials at a later date, if I feel it is needed in the future. I am pleased with this much needed upgrade to my Armada Granite 4x4 BLX 3S RC truck.